and Meghan's clashing ambitions. Harry and Meghan have left royal life behind them, and whilst they have burnt some bridges this year, the couple don't have the same ambitions. In an exclusive piece for The Mirror, royal expert Penny Junior says that over the past few months, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex have burnt some significant bridges that may be beyond repair. Right now, that doesn't seem to bother them, and I can't see Meghan ever wanting a way back, she wrote. The royal biographer added that during her brief spell as a working royal, Meghan discovered that being a member of the firm is a platform for charity work, but not the springboard for changing the world. However, burning and evident the need. Both as a woman and as a woman of color, she sees the need for change all around her and is clearly passionate about standing up and being counted. And I wish her well in that. However, I don't believe that Harry has the same ambition, she explained. He's not a political animal. His passion is, or certainly was, for helping people who were disadvantaged in one way or another, especially children. There are several whispers that Meghan will run for US president now she's back in her home country, with one royal expert predicting that's only a matter of time before the Duchess has a go at becoming a leader of the free world. I believe she will increasingly get involved in politics and may one day try and run for the presidency, author of Royally Suited, Harry and Meghan in their own words, Phil Dampier says. I don't think the Queen, Prince Charles, William and the royal courtiers will be happy about this, but there's little they can do and increasingly, Meghan and Harry seem determined to burn bridges. New Idea previously reported that, with Harry stateside, his brother, Prince William, will go replace him as Captain General of the Royal Marines, a role Harry was reluctant to let go of. Senior Royal Navy sources confirmed William would take over the role after it was presumed there would be no change to Harry's situation moving forward. Speaking of the decision, Express Royal correspondent Richard Palmer added that Harry's comments on the upcoming US presidential election may have sealed the deal. The Sussex's intervention in the US presidential election, no matter how carefully worded, was deemed by palace officials to have crossed the line, Richard said. It's likely to have effects. An explosive new biography has also revealed that Meghan clashed with her brother-in-law over her promotion of work causes. In an extract from Battle of Brothers, William and Harry, the inside story of a family in tumult, published by the Daily Mail, author Robert Lacey said the issue came to a head when Meghan guest edited the September issue of British Vogue promoting 15 trailblazing female change makers. William did not see his future role as monarch, nor his current role as heir, as a matter of him working to maintain the nation's feelings in harmony, while his activist brother and his wife jumped up and down beside him, cultivating political and cultural divisions in pursuit of their trendy vision of doing good. Lacey penned, Windsors do not do work.